Christian Roberts Racing here at Irwindale Speedway for Demo Derby Night. And I am here with Stevie Rodriguez as she's going to run her very first race in the NX Legends. So, Stevie, how are you doing today, girl?
I'm doing great. I have great practices in qualifying, so...
I know. You've been practicing a lot. Your lap times have been improving. I heard you got like a 16.7, right?
Oh, yeah. I actually made first level pole for qualifying for my team.
That's really cool, Stevie. Who do you got to thank? Because I know you got a lot of people to talk about, huh?
So I got to thank Jesus and my Savior first. I have to thank Ricky Slick Racing, my family, my friends. I was like Extreme Racing, if you can be STW, and Rotary Friend, Rugged Radio, and United Contractors, and Winners and Winners Welcome.
All right, Stevie, that's awesome. And now I'm.
Stevie's the best.
Oh, yeah, Ricky, how's it going, bro?
Another day in paradise.
All right, bro. All right, and now Stevie, do you have anything to say to my friends back at school really quickly?
Honestly, racing is amazing. Christian, you're going to be racing soon, so it's just, you have to love it. I love racing.
All right, and also one last thing, you got to wish them luck because finals is coming up.
Wish you luck.
All right, Stevie, and I wish you luck as you run your first race in the NX Legends, and that's our interview with Stevie Rodriguez. Let's go get him, baby.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I'll see you later, Stevie. Ready, Nathan? All right, go get him, bro. Starting like in row 3, I believe, right there.
Yep.
All right. Sounds like a plan, Christian. And I gotta stick around and watch Bobby. And then maybe Tanner. For like a little bit. And I got some other stuff to do. Thank you.
it Weber?
Oh my god.
Stevie, no!